1,617 individuals who are in critical care, and 1,576 of those individuals in critical care are on ventilators. That means that 97%.